of a previous move, okay? I'm gonna sequence the video so that it's the video before this one. All right, so I have my underhook here again, okay? I'm gonna go for that same leg trap move we were doing before. Remember, I step forward, I cross, and I pinch his foot, and I'm good, right? Now, it's relatively low risk if I can keep my belly to the mat, because I just want to make sure that my hip hits the mat on the outside. Because if it does, he'll be able to squash me. Exactly. I don't want that. I don't want that to happen. Okay? So, if I'm in a good position, I get a good chance of finishing. Now, if he's scrappy, or he's like got good base or something, as I go forward, he hops out of the pocket and tries to square up. Right? Look, I still have this underhook. Watch this. This free hand immediately cups his chin, and I go right into my hips. And I can finish him right from there. I call it chain wrestling. So if the one shot fails, I back it up with something else. Okay? So I'm here. Alright? He steps forward, but he's got his foot out. He squares it out. That's okay. I've got a great angle here. I attack his head and go to his hip. And then I drive into him. And get my ball. Okay? So, it's the same move, only partner me now, pops out of that little pocket that I'm using to trip him. Alright, and now I got such a good angle that I can run my cement mixer. I have a video on that a couple months back, so check that one out too. Subscribe, hit subscribe, that's right. So I'm here, I step. Yes, look, exactly. I'm still pretty safe. Now look, I just go on top of it. Grab his chin. Or hit and drive with my feet and get pinned.